Alright, let's see now. Where does this take me? Where can I review my objectives? Jeez. Can't believe it took me that long to beat the guy. Frag! That last one's a pain in the butt. Like I said, you pretty much have to do it perfect until you get that, and then you just spam health potions until you line up.
You're back. Belial. Is he...
Belial is dead.
You're serious? I don't know what you are, but I'm grateful. My soul is free.
Hunter, your soul was never captive. Belial admitted that he had no power to take it.
He tricked me? I gave the others up for nothing?
There's a chance that the humans escaped the Demon Lord.
That's not possible.
I must be certain. You're not coming along.
No. I can't live with what I've done. Death. As long as you're here.
You wish to be taken now.
Please.
Very well.
Well, that didn't end well for that guy.
Why have you come to me, Reaper?
I'll start to tell you what's going on. This DLC. Toggle quest as well. Yeah, that's it. Alright, that, Alright, that's it for,
Why have you come to me, Reaper?
Oh, shut up! Now I can pull off. Alright then, see ya. Out of here. As in, I'm done the DLC, I'm done Darksiders 2 for good pretty much. Unless I play it again, but chances are I'll never play the DLC again. One of them is too buggy and... No, these ones are alright, but... Man, that one was tough. Jeez.